It's very emotional. For me, it represents not only my dad, but all the people who died in Vietnam. It's never forgetting them. It's honoring their sacrifice. It's very healing to go and touch your dad's name.